Good morning, Bangalore, and welcome to everyone here inside and everyone watching online. We have amazing things to show with you today. So let's get started right away with the foundation for everything, integration. We have introduced SAP Start last year, which is our central entry point across all of SAP's application, allowing you to navigate seamlessly between the application, get business insights, and also have all your workflows from all of SAP applications in one place. Another essential part of our integration efforts is SAP Task Center, our one unified workflow inbox across of all SAP applications. We're expanding SAP Task Center to non-SAP applications.
With total workforce management, organization can unlock a network of internal employees and external workers. We integrated select capabilities from SAP SuccessFactor, S/4HANA, SAP Fieldglass, resource management to create something only SAP can do and address specific industry needs.
I'm super pumped, super excited about total workforce management, and I'll tell you why. We went through a major acquisition last year. So we are looking to unify our talent supply chain across two companies, running two different SAP variants, one on public cloud and one on private cloud. So for all these reasons, Philip, total workforce management is a game changer for us.
We are on a journey to make SAP applications the most delightful, accessible business applications in the planet.
It's exciting to see the process SAP has made over the last 2 years. And it's even better to be part of the journey, actively co-innovating and shaping the future together. And I promise it also makes a lot of fun.
You know, more than 74% of SAP's applications in the cloud have already adopted Horizon, our design language. We gave our Fiori design guidelines a complete overhaul to include all our current updates and make it super easy for you to work with. Hey, Philip, how about mobile?
SAP Mobile Start, our central entry point to all of SAP applications on mobile as well. And some of you may remember in Mobile Start, we support widgets from the get-go because we believe all the information should be accessible on every device. And now we expanded the support of widgets to the watch, to the iPad and the iPad lock screen. And now you can also use your widgets on the Mac. We want to really empower and enable everyone to work wherever they are. We're here to support you on every step of this journey. With central business configuration, you scope and select the features across your application landscape and customize the applications to what your business truly needs. But of course, we also wanted to make S/4HANA Public Cloud available to everyone in the world. This is why with CBC, we are now introducing 150 additional local versions to S/4HANA Public Cloud. We have also an exciting news to share with you around partners and partner extending the system for customers. We are introducing, with the latest release of S/4HANA Cloud, multi-off delivery. You as a partner, you own your own S/4HANA Cloud tenant and do your development in there. And when you are done with your developments, you put it into Git for version management with GCTS. And that's what we have in store for you. Major progress on integration as the foundation to innovate with our platforms and suite of applications, a fantastic new user experience that would elevate the productivity of all our users to new heights. Hey, Walter. Look, Walter, tell us a little bit more. Why did we launch Joule and what are the business scenarios that we are envisioning?
Yes, we wanted to build an AI-powered copilot that's used in a consistent manner across all SAP applications. It's a single unified UX across multiple SAP lines of business. Now the user engages this UX with a question. The request flows down into our orchestration layer where we determine the best skill in Joule to respond with. This way, we can make sure that the AI we deliver is relevant, reliable, and responsible.
I'm asking Joule to give me the staffing resource request for the Eliminate project and include the resource name, capacity, and staffing status. Wow. Joule is indeed a great friend.
It's really that simple to add your own organization's content to Joule. And with that, Joule is able to answer your question now, Peter.
What is the budget for my customer dinner?
Wow,
now I can take Sheila out to dinner and try to close the deal.
Joule will become generally available end of November, starting with SuccessFactors as well as SAP Start. And we also add S4HANA Cloud latest in February next year. And then of course, all the BTP capabilities you saw yesterday in half year one, and all the other applications will follow soon as well. Joule, of course, is based on Generative AI Hub. And now I'd like to quickly talk about how partners and customers can also use Generative AI Hub to build amazing extensions. So let me warmly welcome Deepjoy Soor from LTI Mindtree and Matthias Friedrich from NTT Data right here on stage.
It was a true game changer for us of how we build resilient supply chain along with SAP. And we built this solution in 2 weeks along with the SAP team, which is incredible, right? So we are not talking months, we are talking weeks.
The heart of our solution is SAP's Generative AI Hub. In addition, we have used SAP Build Process Automation and WorkZone, and all works seamless.
These are truly exciting times, at least to me. It's really great to be here with all of you in 2023 and go through this amazing technology disruptor. So let's work together and keep running better. Thank you and enjoy TechEd. Thank you so much.